New exciting color attribute paint tools for 3D objects. These work best in sculpt mode. You can paint color attributes using this tool. You can change the colors up here. Hold Ctrl to use the secondary color. With this tool, you can smear the colors together. With this tool, you can color filter using various settings, where you can quickly change the look by dragging. Also, there's a mask by color tool, which creates a mask from your painted colors that you can easily use with regular sculpting. So good! Basic shortcuts work here as well. Press F to change the brush radius. Shift F to change the strength. Hold Shift to blur. Press E to change the draw type, and so on. You can use textures for painting. Add a new texture here. Select the texture you want to use. There's a lot of settings to tweak, just so you know. After painting, you can mask the texture by color and use another color inside the mask, or use the regular sculpting. You can invert and clear masks here. Colors are stored in color attributes that you can find here. Quality can be improved by adding more geometry to the object. You can also use auto smoothing. Everything looks good, but when you hit render, nothing shows up. You need to go to the shaders tab. Press Shift A and choose the attribute color. Enable Node Wrangler add-on if you want to see this list. Otherwise, you need to type the color here. Hook this attribute to the color slot. You can mix attributes to other nodes like you would normally do. There's also a normal color attribute node, but it doesn't have a vector slot, which you need if you want to use the bump node in Eevee. Now everything should render fine. Hope you learned something. See you next time.